Heading to a fire, Sturgis Street. On the roll.
Second alarm.
Second alarm. 18 Sturgis Street, second alarm. We're on the way.
18 Sturgis Street.
Off we go. On the other side of that hill.
I smell it. Right?
Down and over. Yep,
smell
I
it?
Can smell it already.
Down the street?
The sound is down here in the rear. It's still blowing, but the mass is blowing. The floor number 2 wall. CD corner is still burning. I'm going to get guys up here with hopefully. I'm going to have to pull that ceiling down. I wonder what's going on up in that attic. Yes, we could do some guys around.
We're coming. We're almost there. Oh my God. What's up, man? The heroes from Rescue One right there, baby. Woo woo! Yeah, buddy. We love you, man. It just seems to be in the back corner of the attic up there. They're all upstairs. Oh, I see some spots. Oh, we got flames. There's a little extension, second floor. Smashing out all the windows.
Oh shit.
They're smashing everything. Seems like they got most of it. Engine 8. It seemed to have knocked it right down. Wish the heroes at work right here. Ladder 2, baby. Look at that machine. Look at how long ladder 2 is. Yeah, buddy. Still soaking the house in the back. Dizzy on the scene with all the heroes. Wish the fire department doing it again, saving lives. If you look, look at Worcester Fire's way down there on a tank. Good job, guys. Engine 16, right here. They got the street blocked off up there, way down there. And this is the fire here. The corner of Sturgis and Westminster. The electrical dude shut the power off, but there's no power to this building, I guess. No one hurt. Another building saved by the Worcester Fire Department. Worcester Ladder 1. Frickin' right. Engine 8, Engine 6, Ladder 2. Whoa, we're getting wet. We're getting wet, everyone. Whoa, we're getting wet. We're getting wet. Ah! There's a lot, you know, look at this car. We all just got sprayed. Look at that, the blue lights onto it.
Fast acting neighbors saved the house at least.
Right?
That house was gonna be torched if they didn't get here fast enough.
Indeed. What's it, bacon?
Yeah, it's bacon.
Are they working on it or what?
They were working on it the other day, and then I've been like late at night I go out and I go get like food and shit and I go hang out, whatever. I see homeless people sneaking in there every night.
Yeah, that's what happened.
Going in there sleeping, so I guarantee it has to do with something with that.
Someone dropped a wet cigarette.
I was like, let's get the fuck out of here. Yeah, this ain't the prime neighborhood to have a bacon house, that's for sure.
Yeah, indeed. So I guess that's it, folks. They pretty much got it all soaked down. Nobody lives in there. And they're wrapping things up. Thank you very much. Another one by Worcester Fire Department. Look at that. Bird's eye view, the ladder going down. He's going up.
Well, yeah.
the last final check before they wrap it up. Great job, Worcester Fire Department. Ladder 2, Ladder 1, Engine 8, Engine 6. Everything's out. They're just giving her a good check. Thank you again, Worcester Ladder 2, Worcester Engine 8, Engine 3. They're all heroes in my eyes. Every single one of them. You dizzy on the scene. You know, they ripped the whole top of that off. Just that little peak. Not too bad. They got to it quick. You can actually see them all up inside the attic. Look at them all. Engine 6. I'm not even sure what that one is, but they are everywhere. This is Rescue 1. So here's Ladder 3, I think. Yeah, Ladder 3. There's the boys right there. Rescue 1, the heroes. The heroes from Rescue 1 right there, baby. Woo woo. Yeah, buddy. We love you, man.